there are a couple of issues that are running against the background against government changes, the cuts in public services, some of the NHS reforms that the government's proposing, the economic situation are clearly issues that are coming up on the doorstep and people are raising those with me. Specifically around the GLA, I think transport, the fare increases the mayor's levying that have been proven to be unnecessary. I mean, I work with the three MPs and the two councils really well. I think people that have come into contact with me, various community groups, know that I'm there to support them. Great sounds too. I'm not wishing to be arrogant. I'm a good champion for both Greenwich and Lewisham on the strategic issues. And, you know, I'll work and support our communities in difficult times.